treasure your ability to recognize Pokemon. Please name the Pokemon by identifying its silhouette or any part of its body as it's displayed here.
All right, this is gonna be a piece of cake.
Here's the first question. Identify this Pokemon.
This is gonna be a breeze for me. It's a Voltorb.
Ah, how simple. It's a Pokeball, without a doubt.
Obviously, it's an Electrode.
And the answer is a... Jigglypuff, seen from above. Next question. What Pokemon displays this pattern?
I've never seen that.
It must be an Omanyte shell.
It's an Arbok when it's all coiled up.
Hmm. Hey, it's a Poliwhirl.
The correct answer? Poliwag. As any master would know, when Poliwag evolves into Poliwhirl, the swirl on its stomach reverses direction.
Hey, this is hard.
And it's getting harder by the minute.
Question 15. What Pokemon does this tail belong to?
It's either Charmander, Charmeleon, or Charizard. Yeah, it's gotta be Charmander.
The answer is... Ponyta.
No, it can't be.
Can't you ask one question that I know the answer to?
Please take your seat.
This is a joke. These stupid questions won't make you a Pokemon master.
For your information, young lady, a Pokemon master must understand all aspects of their Pokemon's life in order to achieve oneness with their Pokemon.
You're not making any sense at all. I'm through with this.
Get out!
I can't wait to go.
But Jessie,